dear students, good morning to all. I'm Rani Miss. I'm taking English for you. I know that you all have got promotion from LKG to UKG, isn't it? So you are all good children. You have good memory power, good intelligence and all. So you have to study well. UKG textbook has not come yet, so you have to listen in the class well. Okay, then only you can understand the lesson. Today we are going to revise some letters that we have studied in the LKG class. So first we will sing a rhyme. So you have to sing that rhyme along with me. Are you ready to sing a rhyme? Okay, all have to sing that rhyme along with me. Okay. Come little children, come to me. I will teach you A, B, C. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P. L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T. U, V, W, X, Y, Z. You all studied this rhyme in LKG class, isn't it? Okay, we'll sing once again. Show the action along with me. Come little children, come to me. I will teach you A, B, C. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P. L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T. U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Okay, now I'm going to give you some missing letters. You all have to look at the board. You have studied this in LKG class. Do you remember this? Missing letters. You have to fill the blanks with the missing letters. Okay. Okay. Which letter is this? Which letter is this? All of you say, which letter is this? This is A. Which letter is this? A. What comes after A? What comes after A? B. What comes after A? B. Then, what comes after B? C. Which letter comes after B? C. Then, after C, which letter? D. D is already written here, so we don't want to write the letter D. D is already here. Then, after D, which letter? Which letter? E. After E, F. F is already here. So we don't want to write the letter F again, isn't it? What letter comes after F? G. Then after G, H. H is written here. So we don't want to write H again. What's the letter comes after H? I. Then after I, J. Okay, very good. J is here. Then after J, K. After K, L. Okay, good. After N, O. After O, which letter? P. Letter P. After P, which letter? Q. Q is already here. So we have to write Q again. No, no need of writing Q again. Then after Q, which letter? R. After R, which letter? S. After S, which letter? T. Good. After T, which letter? U. U. After U, which letter? V. Okay, V is already here, so don't write V again. Then after V, which letter? W. Then after W, X. Then after X, which letter? Y. After Y, Z. It is here, so don't write again Z. Yeah, UKG textbook has not come yet. When you get the UKG textbook, you have to do this. When you get the UKG textbook, all of you look at this page. Here, fill the missing letters. You have to fill the blanks, isn't it? This is the letter A. Then after A, which letter? You know, isn't it? Then B you have to write here. Then after B, C. Then after C, D. Then after D, E. Then F is here. Then G, H, I, J. Then K. Then L is here. M, N, O, P, Q, R. Then S is here. T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. You have to fill all these columns. When you get the textbook, you can do it by yourself with the help of your mother. Okay, you have to write it neatly, isn't it? Are you ready? Okay, and you have to write the capital letters and the small letters in your slate. You all have slate at home, isn't it? You use the slate in LKG class, isn't it? You have to write capital letters and small letters in your slate and in your rough note daily. Then you will not forget that letters. Okay, you have to write and study. Okay, bye. Then we can meet again in the next class.